had 19 even strength goals last year out of 22.
The draw comes to the net. Backhand shot by Rupp. Rebound. Score! Mike Rupp is able to backhand one into the goal. A couple of backhanders find the back of the net, and the Penguins make it 2-1.
Well, right from the faceoff, you never see a left-handed shot on the wall here go to his backhand and go to the net, but it was a set play. What? Backhand, the puck gets over to Rupp, and Rupp on his backhand gets a second crack off the goalpost and into Lundqvist. But a sneak attack by Jordan Staal, and the Pittsburgh Penguins jumping through forward. The Rangers don't shut it down, and Staal ties his career high with goal number 6, playing alongside the third line.
I mean, Rupp, yeah, he does.
Yep.
That was in Hartford last year. Pretty good offensive player. He just fell down, though, and the Penguins are able to come to center, four men strong. And to the goal, a shot, they score! Mike Rupp back on the ice. I'm surprised to even see him there. Mike Rupp has a new career high as he let it rip into the goal up to the upper right-hand corner on Lundqvist.
Well, his son's Mason's birthday today, and he's got two. And Mike Rupp, to me, not surprising. The guy's had some talent when he came into the National Hockey League. He's had some troubles establishing himself for one reason or another. But I would say he's establishing himself right now. And he looked to his right. There was two.
Kula able to clear it to the line. No further. Held in by Prosper. Eaton, though, gets to the puck. Slaps it around. And Gavrik waiting there again to shovel it back into the corner. But Crosby's going to prevent the puck from coming to the front of the net. Then turn it and find Mike Rupp.
For the hat trick.
And Rupp throws it to the empty net. He scores! And he took a hit to make a play. I was watching him as he got tangled up shooting the puck, and it actually goes into the empty cage. He split the uprights, and the Penguins have a 3-goal lead, and Mike Rupp has 3 goals in the hopper, his first career hat trick.
And he took a beating.
Did he ever? First, I was looking to see if he was going to get up.
First by Girardi. I couldn't believe it. What a play. As the Penguins, Crosby throws it out. Rupp gets caught up at the blue line. But everything was on for Rupp here tonight, wasn't it, Staggy? I mean, an incredible performance for a guy that took the place of Matt Cook, who was suspended for 2 games. He came in here, and this is all a bonus for Rupp and the Pittsburgh Penguins. But Dan Bylsma, a player's coach, because he put a guy that had 2 goals on the ice in an empty net situation. Dan Bylsma will get a lot of respect from his players. And Mike Rupp has got a hat trick, believe it or not. First career hat trick on McDonald's player of the game. That is something.